In tonight's episode of Celebrate Brazil, the featured artist is Lula Marcondes. Lula Marcondes is based in Austin, Texas, and originally from the city of Olinda, Brazil. Lula's artworks burst with vibrant colors influenced by this Brazilian city. His works extend from paintings to design and architecture. And his accomplishments range from painting large-scale murals to building schools and designing marketing materials for world music and arts festivals. Lula is a member of the group O Norte, an architectural and graphic design firm involving experts in the visual arts, design, and filmmaking, all combining their skills to create amazing architectural and design works that enrich and change lives. Lula is also a founding member of Seu Jacinto. Seu Jacinto performs music in the northern Brazilian tradition and style, which includes the high energy and the celebratory forró. Tonight, you will witness an eyeful of brilliant, colorful works from Lula Marcondes, blended with equally compelling music of Seu Jacinto. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Celebrate Brazil!
The labels are given from the academy. It's something hierarchical. I think I'm very thankful for those masters, and I try to follow what I learned to them. And I wish university, my architecture school, should have taught me that, but they didn't learn outside. That was a real university. Know about simplicity, about going to the core of the problem, you know, of the thing, to give an answer, meaningful answer with simplicity.
Voltei a fumar em Sebastião pra dançar o chachado na Paraíba. Ela veio uma dança diferente, pulava que só uma guarida. Ela veio uma dança diferente, pulava que só uma guarida. Voltei a fumar em Sebastião pra dançar o chachado na Paraíba. Ela veio uma dança diferente, pulava que só uma guarida. Ela veio uma dança diferente, pulava que só uma guarida. Ela gritava, é, ó, e piscimão me gritava. Ela veio uma dança diferente, pulava que só uma guarida. Ela veio uma dança diferente, pulava que só uma guarida. Ela gritava, é, ó, e pensei logo que gritava.